In this video, I'm going to be reacting to Mandela Effect TikToks. Tell me which Mandela effects you remember and which ones you relate to. Okay, so here's the first one that I found, and the intro on this one is a little bit long, but I guess let's get in with it though.
Crazy Mandela effects that I can guarantee you have not seen before. These will genuinely blow your mind and make you question everything. Now, unless you want to be absolutely terrified out of your mind, then just keep on scrolling. Honestly, this will keep you up all goddamn night. First up, Disney. Probably everyone remembers this. Yeah, Tinkerbell dotting the I in the intros. I remember this vividly, like I clearly remember this happened. Well, it didn't. And it never did. What? A lot of people swear that they remember a robber emoji and a hiker emoji, which looks similar to this one right here. Now, especially the robber one, I remember that extremely clearly. Like, I used that, I swear. But it never existed. Apple didn't remove it or anything. It just never existed. Now, your parents will no doubtably remember the book and everything, the Bernstein Bears. It was extremely famous. Everybody knows it was called the Bernstein Bears. But it's always been called the Bernstein Bears. Crazy Mandela effects that I can guarantee.
So yeah, some of those, it's kind of, I mean, yeah, I kind of remember the Tinkerbell one. It's kind of like she should be there. Like I remember watching that as a kid, so I don't know what the fuck happened to that one. Emojis, I guess I kind of feel like yeah, there should be a robber emoji, a hiking one. That also makes sense, so I don't know why it wouldn't be there. And then the other one, yeah, the Bernstein Bears. I even say Bernstein Bears. I don't say Bernstein Bears or whatever. Like, I remember it being an E, not an A. So, I don't know. I also can't really read cursive that well either, because it's just all over the place. Especially if it's like someone's handwriting, then I can't read it very well. But I don't know. But yeah, that's kind of like, what the fuck? I don't get what the hell happened there, but okay. So this one also touches on the robber emoji one, but that was, I guess, a previous thing that they talked about, and then they talk about other stuff in this video. So yeah, let's get into it then.
These are Mandela effects that will make you question everything you know. I asked people they remember these robber emojis. More than 90% of people said yes, and some said they have used it. But the truth is, these emojis never existed. And here are a few more. Looney Tunes, the cartoons many of us have seen, wasn't actually spelled like this. This is how it's actually spelled. We all remember Pikachu having a black stripe on his tail, but he never actually had one. Monopoly, the board game all of us have played. We know that the Monopoly man always had a monocle, but in fact, he didn't. He never had one. And finally, the song we've all heard, We Are the Champions. For some reason, we all thought that the song ends with the lyrics, We are the champions of the world. But these were never the lyrics. The song actually ends with just, We are the champions. These are Mandela effects.
Okay, I might have to cut out the last part of that video because it might get copyrighted, but if it doesn't get copyrighted, then maybe it's fine. Probably not though. But yeah, the whole Looney Tunes one, like it should be like I get like the correct spelling of tunes is that, but like Looney Tunes should be with the two O's. Like I remember it being with the two O's. Like I don't get that. And then Pikachu, like I'm pretty sure I've seen the Pikachu with the black at the end of the tail, but maybe it was just an edit that I saw, but I don't know. Yeah, like the Monopoly dude not having a monocle just looks wrong. Like I hate it. It's like he's not supposed to have nothing there. He should have a monocle. It just looks wrong. Like, what the fuck? It looks way too wrong without it. And then, yeah, the Queen song not ending with of the world. It's just like, what the, it just sounds wrong. It sounds like it's missing something at the end of the song. So I don't like that one. I don't like the ending one because it ends with nothing. Like, I can show you the video here without the music playing if it does get copyrighted, but yeah, it ends with nothing there, so like I hate it. I really hate it. Like, it sounds like there's something missing at the end of the song, so there really should be that at the end of the song, so but you know, we can't change it, so rip, I guess. I don't know if the music on this one is gonna get copyrighted, so I kind of like put the sound down low. But like, oh yeah, it might get copyrighted. I might have to mute this actually. I'm gonna mute it, but yeah, it's talking about how the brownies don't have a line, and it's like, there they have a line. Here they have a line. It's like, I mean, they're supposed to have a line, aren't they? Like, that's kind of the point, isn't it? Like, yeah. So, like, I don't know. This person's showing that there's no line, but then this person's showing that there is a line. So, you know, like, yeah, there's a line, and this, like, this looks edited. But yeah, I don't know what, like, it having a line, like, yeah, it literally has a line, you know? I don't know, but yeah. Like, I don't know what happened to this person's one. Like, maybe it just, like, was made weird and, like, they forgot, or, like, I don't know. I don't know how they make these. So maybe it, like, was a defect and then, or not. I guess you can't really defect with food molds. I don't know. But I guess it would be a defect. Is defect the right word when it comes to food molds? Like, if a goldfish looks wonky, is that a, is would you consider that a defect? I guess you would, but yeah, like, maybe theirs just turned out weird. And then here on the box, like, you know, that looks like an edit. That looks like they could have, you know, whatever. But yeah, this person shows that they have a line. Like, they literally have a line. Like, you know, they never stopped having a line. So I don't know what, you know. I remember having a, them having a line. They do have a line. So yeah, on here they have a line on the box, and then they take them out of the box and they have a line. So I don't know what happened here, but you know, they have a line. So okay. Okay, so this one is, I guess, just like, hey, here's a few, and which ones do you remember correctly, I guess, or quote unquote correctly. So yeah, I'm gonna play it, and we're all gonna see which ones we remember correctly, or which ones we remember, whatever. So yeah.
Let's see if you can overcome the Mandela effect. So I'm going to give you six examples of things that people misremember, and then you could see how many you guess correctly. But we'll start off easy with fruit.
Okay, so apparently people who remember Fruit Loops being with the UI, but you know, I remember it with the double O thing here, and I'm pretty sure it's how it is now, so I guess let me know which one you remember for Fruit Loops in the comments.
Loops, is it spelled fruit normally or fruit with two O's? This is going to be fruit with two O's. Sticking with the food theme, we'll go to double.
I feel like, you know, double stuff should be with two F's. I don't know why, like, they, you know, it should be with two F's. Like, it makes sense, you know?
Stuffed Oreos, probably my favorite snack. Two F's or one F? That's going to be one F, then Skechers.
Don't know why it's with one F. Like, what the fuck? Like, it should be two F's at that. And then Skechers, it, I mean, I mean, it should probably would be with a T. Like, that kind of makes sense. So, you know.
Pretty straightforward. Is there a T or not a T? There is not a T in Skechers, and now we have Fruit of the Loom.
There should be the cornucopia. It, like, it looks wrong without it. It should be
Is there a
there.
cornucopia in the logo or no cornucopia? There's actually no cornucopia. And now for Star Wars fans.
This one, I don't really watch Star Wars. I saw a little bit as a kid, but I never really like sat and watched it. Like I only remember parts of it at least, but I don't really remember like sitting down and watching it all and like paying attention a bunch. So, there's that. But I do remember the robot dude having a silver leg. So,
We have C-3PO. Does he have a
yeah,
silver leg or not?
C-3PO.
Is he gold all the way through?
He should have
He actually
silver
does
leg.
have a silver
Yeah,
leg,
I
and
remember
everybody
that.
loves Cheez-Its.
And then Cheez-Its, everyone says it with the Z at the end, so like, shouldn't it be with the Z at the end?
Right? Except they're called Cheez-It.
Like, it should be with the Z at the end since everyone says it with a Z. Like, it's plural, right? Like, why is it with no Z? It's kind of weird, but yeah, I don't like, hello? But yeah, that's kind of weird. Which ones did you remember? And, do you remember the quote unquote correct one or the quote unquote wrong one there? I guess, comment down below. Okay, so this video is a little bit longer, but, it's about the Snow White mirror on the wall, but it's actually a magic mirror on the wall for some reason. But yeah, like pretty much everyone remembers it as Mirror Mirror on the Wall. So yeah, I'm gonna play the video so it's not longer than it has to be here.
Okay, so I have Mandela effects all over my TikTok. I'm in some weird Mandela effect algorithm. So I need to weigh in on the Snow White Mandela effect. Now, some of us remember it as the evil witch or evil queen going to the mirror and saying, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?" But apparently, the Mandela effect is that she always said magic mirror on the wall. Now, I don't believe that to be true. I call horseshit. I know it was mirror mirror. But I've been looking for videos that says mirror mirror and I can't find one. So I found this one from 9 years ago. And listen to what it says. But I have proof that it's mirror mirror. Hold on. Okay, look. I typed in original mirror theme Snow White. Found this one from 9 years ago. Right. I heard magic mirror too. Are we in a parallel universe? Right. But now I remember it was mirror mirror on the wall because I had a book when I was a little girl. It was my favorite book in the entire world. It's a Disney book that had all of the stories, all the Disney stories written out. And I used to read this book obsessively when I was little. And I still have it. Now, I was little like 40 years ago. So this book is 4 decades old. Watch.
So like there's a part two, but like I don't really want to go to the part two, but there's a book that says magic or mirror mirror on the wall, so it's like, why is the movie say magic mirror but the book says mirror mirror? But also Descendants, which is a Disney thing, they literally say mirror mirror, and so it's like why is it different between all these different things? I don't get it. So like, it doesn't make any sense at all. So it's weird, but yeah. Okay, this one is another one that has a few in one video, so I'm just gonna play it and what do you remember with these?
Mandela effects that'll make you question reality. So do you guys remember the little whiteout bottle where you just put little white paint on any mistake you made on papers back in the day in school? That was called whiteout, right? Well, yes, but it's not spelled like most people think it is. It's spelled W-I-T-E, not W-H-I-T-E. Number two, the Barbie song. So we all know the Barbie song where it's I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world, right? Wrong. It's not in a Barbie world, it's in the Barbie world. Number three, most people remember there being a robbery emoji even though there never was one. I remember one being a little like striped shirt, a hat, a bag of money, and a mask, but that never existed. Number four, push pops. Most people remember a little ice cream usually had like sorbet and it was the Flintstones usually on it. You push it up and those are push pops. But the actual name of them are push ups, not push pops. Mandela effects, that'll make you question reality.
Like the whiteout, I feel like it should probably be spelled with the H, right? But like it's not, it's kind of like a little weird, but I don't know. But yeah, the Barbie song is, that one's like, what the fuck? Like it should be A, not whatever. But yeah, and then they bring up the robber emoji one. And then this one, it should be push pops, not push ups. Like, I don't know. Push pops makes more sense. So, yeah, I don't know. Okay, so those are all the ones that I am going to have in this video. And yeah, maybe I'll make another video like this with the Mandela effect things, but yeah, I don't know. But yeah, what are your Mandela effects? Do you have any Mandela effects? Do you even believe in the whole Mandela effect thing at all? You can comment down below what yours are and if you believe in it. But yeah, this is, I guess, the end of the video. So yeah, I guess bye then.